There's not enough for all of us.
Save your strength.
You can survive this. Make it home. Make it better. Right my wrongs. But you gotta live through this first. You hear me, Ollie? You hear me, son?
Just rest, Dad.
You held the balance of the time that only blindly I could read you. But I could read you. It's like you told me, go for it slowly. It's not a race.
Survive.
I'd like you to prepare yourself. The Oliver you lost might not be the one they found.
What was it like there?
Well, you talk like cold. Yourself. No, I hear someone else, and now you're making me nervous.
20% of his body's covered in scar tissue. Second-degree burns on his back and arms. X-rays show at least 12 fractures that never properly healed.
What happened to you out there?
I don't want to talk about it.
Did you even try to save us? Did you even try to save my daughter?
Sarah would want this.
It's not.
What happened to you on that island?
A lot.
Realize how hard it would be to reconnect with Mom, Thea, Laurel. I didn't know how painful it would be to keep my secrets. You asked me to save the city, to right your wrongs. I will. I swear.
I'm not the kind of man you want to take for a fool, Mr. Quinn, you understand me?
Yes.
And I think I'm just beginning to understand the kind of man you are.
Where nothing good happened, and they were better off not knowing.
I saw the part of you that only when you're older you'll see too. You will see too.